Hello beautiful, so happy Monday. Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another guidance with the angels, bringing their light and their positive vibrations for the first 2 days of this week, Monday and Tuesday. It's the 4th and the 5th of February 2019. As always, my name is Maria, welcome to my channel. It's such a pleasure to have you here today. If this is your first time, remember to quickly go to the subscribe button below and also click on the bell so you will be notified when a new video comes up. So I have the cards right here. Let's begin shuffling and let's see what the angels are preparing for us for the beginning of the week. What is the energy? What do they want us to know? And it's here. Oh, it's two cards. Fair enough. All right. So we got three. Oh, the guidance today is going to be long. So we have three cards, three main messages for this first 2 days. So let's see. First of all, perfect timing. Oh, it's a great card. Perfect timing. I'm not even gonna read it. Let's just say they're already talking. So perfect timing, my dear. So they're beginning this week to tell you that it is, yes, now is the right time to act. Now is the right time to move on. Now is the right time to change. Okay, so remember, don't wait anymore. They're bringing you these cards to tell you, do not procrastinate anymore. Do not delay anymore in applying changes for your life, in going for whatever it is that you want to do, in going after your dreams, in changing things in your life and in yourself right now. This is the perfect time. Okay, go for it. There's a lot waiting for you. The more you delay, the more you wait, the longer it's gonna take for you to get there. So understand, don't wait anymore for more signs. Don't wait anymore for other things to be in place, because these things will never be in place the way you want. So they want you to understand, this time is already perfect enough. So go for it, move on, do whatever it is that you're looking for. Okay, the next one, yeah, talking about this, the same energy, creative project. Okay, there is something right now in your life that you want to accomplish, that you want to begin, that you want to bring to life, and it's time to go for it, okay? Be creative, bring that side of you, that inspiration, that beautiful being you are, and express this through whatever it is that you're doing, okay? You have to bring your heart to the things you do, and this is what they are asking you. Being creative means being in alignment with your soul, with your divine truth, with your essence. And they're telling you, this project, whatever it is that you want to do, go for it. This is the time. Begin it this week. Begin searching about it. Take action, okay? It's the right time. It's time to begin in bringing this project, this creation, this inspiration to life. Okay, and the next card, which is great, it's Cupid. Okay, so this card is about bringing love to this thing that you want to do, like I told you, you know, bringing love to the things that you are doing. Be in love with your life, be in love with the things you do, be in love with your dreams, with yourself. Okay, so whatever it is that you're planning to do, enough of planning, go ahead. Take action. The right time is here. You love doing this. You know you do. This is you. This is who you are. This is bringing your true essence to life. So listen to that side. Listen to your heart. Allow this loving energy that is surrounding you right now to make things truly happen. But you need to take action, because otherwise nothing is ever going to change. Nothing is ever going to happen for you. Okay, my dear. I hope this message is resonating with you. I wish you a wonderful and a blessed day in the company of your angels. Take good care of yourself. Thank you so much for joining me. Okay, and I'll talk to you now on Wednesday and Thursday with the next guidance. Namaste.